kid is going to be back in Bozeman.